Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you will never
God.
Feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work.
Like that?
Son. Trust me in time.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? I'm trying not to be impatient. Chopping it?
Give me another room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
The sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat. I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
It's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
Temple. Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.